What is the best WordPress theme for affiliate marketing? Well, I think you could probably use any theme for an affiliate marketing website, because an affiliate marketing website is, well, it's just a website, right?
Yeah.
However, saying that, I do think that there are some themes that make the whole process a lot easier and a lot quicker because of some of the features and functionality that they have. So when I'm building an affiliate website with WordPress, I'm going to pick a theme that's very content focused and puts the content towards the front and makes it very clear, very readable, and very engaging. Because, of course, with an affiliate website, the content is the most important thing. Now, of course, there are some themes that make it a lot easier when it comes to adding affiliate content. There are some themes that have some great looking starter sites or default templates that allow you to get the site up really quick. To make your life even easier, you might want to choose a theme that's got blocks and patterns that are useful for affiliate content. For example, comparison tables, callouts, buttons, and product information boxes. Now, of course, you can add these features to any theme using a plugin like Lasso, or a plugin like AAWP, or Affiliateable. They all add the kind of functionality that us affiliates need, like I've just mentioned, like price comparison and product display boxes. But sometimes it's nice to do it all within a theme and not have to spend extra money on plugins. So in this video, I'm going to take you through some of my favorite themes that are great for getting an affiliate website up and running really quickly and allow you to display your affiliate content in the best possible way. Now, I've broken this list of themes down into, well, two lists, actually. The first list is themes that have been specifically designed with affiliate marketing in mind, and they've got some really cool features just for affiliates. And then the second list is general purpose themes that are great for doing, well, any kind of website you'd like. But I've chosen these ones because they have some really nice starter sites that you can, you know, install straight away and get up and running really quickly and give your site a really nice look and feel that lends itself for affiliate marketing. You can find the full list of themes over on wpeagle.com. I've created an entire article around this video. Go take a look. You'll find a link to it in the description. And of course, you'll also find links to all of the themes in the description too. Those links are affiliate links. Thank you very much if you use them. So I'm going to start this video with the affiliate specific themes. These themes have been designed from the ground up with affiliate marketing websites in mind. The first theme I want to share with you is Rehub. And it's a theme that I've used before to create a price comparison website. So if you're thinking of creating a very product-focused affiliate marketing website, this theme is perfect because it does products really well. In fact, you can pair it with the plugin Content Egg, and you can pull in product information in real time, things like prices and descriptions. It's really easy to create comparison content, to compare product A with product B and display those findings in a really eye-catching and engaging way. If you're planning to create an affiliate website that's more informational content focused, then maybe this theme might not be for you. It really is perfect for product focused sites and maybe not so useful, as I say, for information sites. Rehub is available for just $59, bit of a bargain, and you can go get it over on Theme Forest. The next theme I want to share with you is popcorn theme. And if you're familiar with my content and me, you'll know that popcorn theme is a project that I'm personally involved with. Popcorn theme was born because I was struggling to find a good theme for my affiliate websites. You know, there were certain features and functions that I wanted and I was struggling to find them elsewhere. So with the help of Phil from Spiderweb and Carl Broadbent, we put together Popcorn Theme, and I now use it for all of my websites, including wpeagle.com. Popcorn Theme is a very flexible theme. You can create whatever designs you'd like using the WordPress block editor. But straight out of the box, after you've installed it, you can use it as it is. It's got a very nice content-focused default layout that's perfect to use, and you can just, you know, add your logo, set your colors, add a few images, and start publishing content very quickly. And speaking of content, that's what Popcorn Theme does best. Whether it be product content or informational content, Popcorn is loaded with blocks and patterns to make it really shine and stand out and engage your visitors. The final thing I want to say about Popcorn Theme is that it is super fast. It flies through WebCore Vitals without any problem. And yeah, you'll find your visitors are not going to be waiting around for your pages to load. You can find Popcorn Theme at popcorntheme.com. And if you check the description of this video, I put a little discount coupon in there so you can get a discount off your license. The final specifically designed for affiliates theme I want to share with you is Clip My Deals, which is this theme. Now, this one is for very specific types of sites, sites that are going to be sharing deals or coupons, that kind of thing. So if that's the kind of site you're going to be making, you want to check out this theme. This theme's not going to work for information type sites, but as I say, if it's a cashback site or a deal site, then this one is for you. And in fact, speaking of cashback, it also comes with a cashback plugin to enable that functionality really easily. Clip My Deal starts from $79, depending on the features that you want, and you can go find it over at clipmydeals.com. So let's move on to more general WordPress themes that are good for affiliate websites because they come with some starter sites that allow you to get up and running really quickly and have some of the features and functionalities that you need to show off your content. Now, all of the themes I'm about to share with you, they have all the basics covered well. They have great page builders, they're fast, they're backed by good support, they're full of features. So I'm not going to talk about that for each theme. All I want to do is show you some of the starter sites and templates and features that they've got that are perfect for affiliate marketing. So let's start with GeneratePress. Here's GeneratePress. The starter site you're looking at the moment is one called Marketeer, which has actually been specifically designed for affiliate marketing. Now you get the starter sites with your GeneratePress license, and yeah, you can choose whichever one you want to use after you've installed the theme. Marketeer is a nice one. I mean, it maybe is a little bit basic, but it does the job well. They've also got this one, which is Info, which is very content focused and I think would make a great starting point for an affiliate marketing website. GeneratePress is available for $59 a year, although they do often have discounts on, so you might get it for less than that. Or there is a one-time payment option of around, I think, $224, something like that. Go check it out. The next theme I want to share with you is a theme that's always at the top of every single list whenever you do a search for best WordPress theme for whatever. And that theme is Astra. Now, Astra is very flexible. It's got lots of features built into it. But the thing I like about Astra is that it does have a couple of really nice starter sites that are good for affiliate marketing. Take a look at this one, for example. This is TechWire, and I love the layout of this site. I think it's really clean, really crisp, and very content focused. Perfect for affiliate marketing. The other starter site they've got that is really nice is this one. It's called Biz360. Again, really nice, really clean, really crisp. Great use of typography and images. Perfect for affiliate marketing. Astra starts at $49 for the year. Go check it out. The next theme I want to share with you is another very popular theme, and that is Divi. Now, Divi has a very comprehensive page builder, so you can pretty much do anything you like with Divi. So if you've got an idea in mind in terms of how you want your website to look, you'll probably be able to create it with Divi. However, I found there is a little bit of a learning curve with the Divi page builder. So if you're brand new to making websites, then it might take a little while for you to be able to do exactly what you want to be able to do. To speed up that process, they do have some great starter sites that are perfect for affiliate marketing. Like this one, for example, which is their magazine style one, which has got some lovely layouts and lovely typography. I think it'd be perfect for an affiliate marketing website. They've also got another template or another starter site, which is called Travel Blog, I think, and it looks like this. And again, really nice looking, good use of white space. It's perfect for doing lists. It's perfect for showing off images. I really like it. And Divi does have some built-in features like tables and opt-ins and calls to action, which would work really well for affiliate content too. Divi starts at just $89 a year. Here's a link. Thanks very much if you use it. The next one I want to share with you is Genesis Pro. Now, Genesis has got a number of what they call child themes, which are basically, yeah, like templates, starter sites, that kind of thing. And it's got a good four or five different ones that I think would be perfect for an affiliate website. The one downside to Genesis Pro is that it is quite expensive. It's over $300.
Well, that's a business expense, isn't it?
And the other slight drawback is they're now owned by WP Engine. And it does feel to me, whenever I'm trying to look around the StudioPress website, which are the people that created Genesis, that were bought by WP Engine, that they're continuously trying to sell you their hosting, which I've used WP Engine before and I wouldn't recommend it. But if you do want a high quality theme and you've got some money to spend, Genesis Pro is definitely worth checking out. Go take a look. The next theme I've got for you is the most popular theme of all time.
But I can't help it that I'm popular.
Maybe. I mean, it has sold nearly a million copies over on Theme Forest. The theme I'm talking about is Avada. Avada? Let's say Avada. Now, Avada is great value for money. Compared to Genesis that we just looked at, it's small change. It's just $69 for the theme.
Cheap, 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 cheap.
And it's got some really nice starter sites. This is their magazine style template. Looks fantastic. Very content focused. Got a lot of features that you're going to want for your affiliate website. This is their influencer template, which I think it's got a really nice quirky design to it. Of course, it's going to depend on the kind of niche that you're in and the content you're going to be creating. But I think for certain niches, this template is going to be absolutely perfect. Avada is absolutely brimming with features. You can do so much with this theme. And for $69, as I've already said, it is great value. Go check it out over on Theme Forest right now. There's a live demo you can play around with. I've got two more themes that I want to share with you if you're still with me at this point. Thank you if you are. I know it's kind of a long list, but, you know, it's got to be done.
Time, 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 time.
So we've got Ocean WP next, which is this theme. And again, a very popular theme in the same league as themes like Astra and Avada. It's got a good selection of well-designed starter sites and just take a look at the one you're looking at now. It's called A Simple Blog. Beautiful. Great way of showing content from different categories. Very good use of images. And speaking of images, Ocean WP comes with some stock images and icons that you can use within your content. So that's a pretty good deal. Although, I think we might be moving away from stock images personally when it comes to affiliate sites with the birth of AI image generation and the fact that you should probably really use your own images where possible. The need for stock photos is going to decrease. But, you know, a nice feature nevertheless. Ocean WP starts at a tiny $44 for the year. A great bargain. Do go check it out. The last theme I want to share with you is Thrive Themes. Now, Thrive Themes is a theme that I've used before to create an affiliate marketing website. I used it to create bestpressurewasher.com. Do you remember? If you're a regular on the channel, you probably will. It's a website that I created and it did pretty well. We earned some money off it and I ultimately ended up giving it away to one of my viewers. I love the Thrive Themes page builder. I still use Thrive Themes for a number of sites and I find it really easy to use. And I think one of the best things about Thrive Themes is all the blocks that it comes with. These blocks make it really easy to create beautiful pages and beautiful bits of content. You just drag and drop them in, customize them, edit them, and within no time, you've got a fantastic looking page. Now, Thrive offer a number of different pricing options. I'll put them up now. And it really depends on how much Thrive stuff you want. They have a full suite of tools, not just the theme, but they also have tools that help you build your email list, that help you optimize your landing pages. They got loads of stuff, but I think the basic theme starts at just $99 a year. And that's it. That brings us to the end of this video on the best WordPress themes for affiliate marketing. What do you think? What are you using for your affiliate marketing websites? I'd love to know. Leave me a comment below. I do read all the comments that I get, and I'll try to reply to as many as I possibly can. Until next time, I wish you the best of luck with your websites. See you later.